Okay, in this edition of the Hooligans Walkthrough, we're looking how to get that thick back with the barbell row. We're going to start off with your feet placement. I recommend you start around shoulder width. Then grab the barbell just outside your shoulders with a pronated grip. It is time to breathe in and tighten your core to prepare yourself for the lift. Pushing your hips back with a braced core while you keep your arms hanging straight. Then pull the barbell back up towards your belly button while keeping your elbows tucked and your eyes focused on the floor. Do not touch the floor with the barbell, stop somewhere around your chin. Lower the bar back down with control between each repetition. I hope that information helped.